Chariots, chariots, we have a problem. That alternate Cave Johnson is using all our test chambers now. We have to take care of things here for a while, so you're on your own. Try to remember the tests so we can write it all down later. Chariots, chariots, just thought you should know, that sick boy from a couple of Earths ago, we kept monitoring that because, man, that was riveting. Anyway, he didn't make it. Good try, though. We were virtually all pulling for it. Chariots, chariots. Okay, now the other cave has sent a huge block of frozen urine. It's too big for us to get it out of the multiverse device, so we just have to let it melt until we can wedge it out. Incidentally, If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that. Cave Johnson here. I need you to do not listen to this man. He's the other Cave Johnson. He's an imposter. You're the imposter, imposter. Chariots, chariots. Oh yeah? Chariots, chariots, chariots. Just keep testing. I'll settle this. No, I'll settle this. Shut it, you, and you keep testing. I think we shut down the imposter caves calmly. You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? Damn it! Stop imposting! Never! Oh, stubborn, handsome devil.